Hey everyone, Adam
What is
here.
that?
What the fuck was that?
It's staring at me, Adam.
Oh my
And it's
god.
staring at the audience.
Oh.
I'm the Gecko
You
Ninja, and this is
fucking
Adam.
threw me off. Hey everyone, Adam here. I'm joined by a man who was once willingly fisted by Knuckles of Sonic the Hedgehog fame. Yes, I got
Oh
it,
God, look at
and.
where it is!
Alright, we're gonna play the lady because we can. Because we
Is she just getting
are man
closer or
children.
something?
I don't know.
It just looks like it's like the camera's
A.
zooming in like really slowly.
Oh, I can only. Okay, this is a 2D kind of thing.
It's got shooting in it.
I can shoot up. Shoot in boss battles? Why does the shooting change in a boss battle?
That's weird. Is that space fire for a boss battle?
Oh.
What the fuck? Oh my god, what is she doing?
She's using her mystical powers.
Why is she jiggling?
Oh, her eyes turn like blood red when she does that.
Is she shooting faces at you or something?
I just die? Oh no. Oh, but I'm like bleeding.
Oh, that's you.
Yeah.
I thought you were looking at her because it looked like a first-person perspective or something. So you lost your arms or something?
I don't know if she ever had arms.
Yeah, okay. Are you supposed to hit the glass?
I don't know.
What
Yeah.
is happening?
Oh, I just broke one.
Oh, so you just kind of smack them.
Yeah. Yeah.
This is so weird.
Bring it, you glass son of a bitch. Oh.
You just hear the Star Wars theme song.
Oh, cool. She has range.
That big old head.
I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Oh, I like
Uh-oh.
headbutted that one.
I'm not sure what's up with the glass, like around the screen. Like, is someone watching you while you do
I don't know. Oh.
that? So what does that mean with the face in your screen?
I don't know. Maybe I have to hit them in all directions.
Is she closing her eyes before she does this, or is that?
She never needs to have her eyes open.
Okay. I'd like to get some context on what the hell's going on there.
But it's so much better without it. I don't know how you would give context to this. I don't know if I need to die here. Oh. Oh, Jesus. Oh, her eyes are open now. And she has like a gimp collar.
She's like, meh.
Oh, did that just. Oh shit, I tried to shoot upward. Does that hurt me? Yeah.
I think when your arms bleed out, or your shoulders.
Oh, and that's how I heal myself, by hitting the glass.
What the fuck?
I mean, duh. Oh shit, I forgot I was gonna bounce off that. Oh.
How do you know that your health is running out?
Oh shit. Oh shit, I'm gonna die.
Are you shooting those faces?
No, it's like stuck. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, okay.
Can anyone in the comment section tell us what the hell is going on?
Oh, okay, so now
Okay,
it's
it
gone.
disappeared.
I don't know what just
Oh,
happened
what'd you
there.
hit with it? Were you supposed to grind against
Oh,
it?
fuck you very much.
Yeah, beat up the barbed wire.
I don't want to die, though.
Are you sure? Except if I was her, I'd probably want to die.
That's a good point.
Yeah.
I'm really good at headbutting the glass shards.
Yeah.
I'm
not sure why you need to, but...
Because it's the point of the game.
I have to wonder about the developer's mental stability.
I don't need to worry about that at all. Are they just timed, or what?
She looks so sad when she walks.
I know, I feel so bad for her. Oh.
Oh, someone hit me in the head.
I was looking to make sure.
My missing arms are bleeding.
I like hitting the ones that try to get, like, right on me. So I like doing that move. Oh, do I automatically start healing?
I have no idea. There's no, like, health bar or anything to let you know.
Well, I mean, the health bar is the blood coming out of my, stumps.
So, are you taking damage when they bleed?
Yeah. No, that's... I've taken damage when they start to bleed. Oh, now this one's gone.
I feel like they go away when you rub up against it.
When I rub... Oh.
Yep, see? You gotta take it.
Well, what the fuck? I'm stuck in this room and I have no idea what I'm doing.
Maybe you should die, because I don't know what else is going on.
No, I've made it so far.
Yeah, there's no way to get... There's no score system for how many glass you break or something.
Was the developer on acid?
Maybe. There's, like, no real purpose here. I don't even know if you could really die. See, what are those?
Like, those are doors. What the fuck is that?
Smack him with your head.
Die. I feel bad. They're not even fighting. Oh, what the fuck?
Okay. Whoa.
This is a fucking creepy game.
This is weird.
Wow.
Boobs are as big as your head.
I kind of love this game.
And then kind of not.
No, it's full on love for me right now.
Love
this. This is the weirdest game I've ever played. I can actually say that. This is the weirdest game I've ever played. Do I have to kill more?
Maybe?
You say that like you don't know. How could you not know what's going on, David?
I don't know.
It's clear.
It's clear as day.
This is obviously a message about anti-consumerism. Oh, hey, I missed you. Are those stitches on your boob? Or what's going on there?
Did they remove her nips?
I feel bad about killing the little ones.
I don't.
This is like purple people genocide.
They probably wanted to die.
I mean, if I looked like that, I probably would want it to. Yeah. Come on.
You would have just jammed that glass right in your face. Right in your eye. Which looks like one of them did.
Yeah.
Because they're always missing an eye.
Shit. I'm out. Hello? Oh. Alright. That one was easy enough. Oh, now she's sad again.
Aw, I gotta go through here. I don't even got any arms. And I gotta wiggle my head.
Do you see her face? She's over this. She's done with this game. She has better things to do.
She's like, I've seen this shit already.
I wanna go home. Oh. Whoa!
Well, she's like, whoa, what's going on? This is new.
What the fuck?
Smack her, smack her. I'll smack you with my pigtail.
Oh.
Shoot your ghost face powers.
She just smacked me away with her pigtail.
Yeah.
Fuck you.
Smack her some more. See, is the glass good or bad? I can't tell.
I mean, it heals, or maybe it doesn't heal me. I don't actually know.
Yeah, where are you getting this information? Where in the game is it telling you that that's happening?
This game hasn't told me a goddamn thing.
Other than there's some weird shit going on. For a skinny chick, she's got some abs.
Come on. This is like a Silent Hill boss.
It's kind of funny when she smacks you with her pigtail. She's like, nyeh.
Get away from me. What? Did I die? My girl's having a seizure on the floor. Someone help her. Oh, okay.
That's weird.
This game is awesome.
Like, comment, and subscribe if you know what the fuck is going on in this game.
No, because then we're not going to get any likes, comments, or subscriptions. Like, comment, and subscribe if you don't know what's going on in the game.
And if you do, like, comment, and subscribe.
Yes. Just, you know, in general, a general rule, you should like, comment, and subscribe. And share. And tweet it, and Facebook it, and Instagram it. And don't die.